All right. Hey, everyone. This is Bobby Labonte. I am here today to talk about Indianapolis Motor Speedway and how tricky this place is. Doesn't look like it should be tricky, but it is. And I can tell you, I came here in 1994 for my first time. The track has changed quite a bit. I was able to win in 2000. I finished second a couple other times, and I think I've hit every part of the wall on here at some point in time, but not really that bad. All right, we're going to start off with a restart today. What you want to do is qualify good, because track position is so important here. When you get to the, there we go. All right, track position. Because you get down to turn one, it becomes so narrow, you just like, oh my gosh, how can you get too wide? It fans out pretty fast. So track position, you cannot pass. You got to make the passes early in the restarts, because it's so hard to do afterwards. But anyway, you take off, you get through one and two easily. Now you're getting up to speed, full song down the back straightaway. You're getting wide open, turn three. Looks like a pretty easy corner here to me. Yeah, you run in there. Oh. Gosh, it gets so tight. It's a square corner. Come off. Oh, that's always a good place to clip the right rear on the wall. Come through turn four. Track usually gets a little loose here late in the day. Now down this long front straightaway. All right. You're thinking, all right, when's this going to come by? Okay, now we go by start-finish line. You go down here in turn one. You swing way out. Try to dive off in the corner. It's a tighter corner than three. You'll always have to worry about coming off of turn one, not to hit the wall. Turn two, you late entry, clip the curbing on the bottom, back out on the off of turn two. Kind of breathe a little bit now. It's like these corners look the same, but they don't drive the same. That's the tricky part about it. Turn three, another easy entry corner. Try to hold it low below the white line if you can. Come off of turn three. If you're good there, you're carrying a lot of speed in turn four. A little bit late entry, down to the white line. Turn four, always a place where you get close to that wall. Oh, all right. Going into turn three, my crew chief has called me into pit. I look around, make sure nobody's around me. I enter turn three just like normal. I wouldn't change anything there. I come on the short chute, start looking left. Might want to start letting off the gas a little bit. You can drive pretty deep off the corner, but now what happens is you got to slow way down, get on pit road at pit road speed. All right, now we're talking. Long pit road here. You can get caught for speeding here. You can get caught when you pit. The pit road is not very wide, but the pit stalls are really long. You can go in too far, going too shallow. What I see a lot is the guys pulling out, guys going in. You see a lot of tires on pit road, a lot of accidents here. A lot of people getting bumped up, so it's a tricky pit road, even though it looks pretty simple. Now I'm going to get down to my pit stall, and we're going to get some service here. All right, there we go. All right, well, that's how you get out of Indianapolis. So if you want to win, follow these tips.